Twice in New York, they each won one. Over the last couple of years, they are 4-4. But in the World Series, as you probably know, they've met 11 times. The Yankees have won 8, and the Dodgers have won 3. On the mound, it'll be Andy Pettit for the Yankees. They're 7.5 games back of Tampa Bay in fourth place. Andy Pettit has won 252 games in a glorious career. He is 7-8 right now, but remember, for 17 years, he's had 500 or better mark throughout his career. As far as the Dodgers are concerned, he is 2-0 against them when he pitched for Houston. On the mound for the Dodgers, Zach Greinke, with a record of 8-3. He is 2-4 lifetime against New York, 2-1 at home, and those were the days when he pitched for Kansas City. The Dodgers, 2.5 in front of Arizona. We'll keep track of what's going on there. They're playing Tampa Bay. So the Dodgers and the Yankees, game one of the two-game series. Sit back, relax, and have a wonderful evening at the ballpark.